Today we have two awesome competitors, the top in their class in the following areas: levitation, illumination, and transportation. Put your hands or broomsticks or wands together for Hattie and Emma. The first competition, levitation. Both witches are going to have to levitate objects under the cloth in front of them. Now, the trick is they have to use their wands to make it levitate. Let's hear it for the first competitor, Hattie. Awarded 1 point. Everyone, let's put our heads together for Emma. I think she could do it too. Oh! Oh, don't worry, Emma. But you know what, everyone? The competition isn't over yet. Alright everyone, let's move on to the next competition, illumination! So both witches have to use this candle and light it with their hands with the spell. No wands. That's right everyone, no wands. Alright everyone, it's Emma's turn first. Sure, she'll be fine. All right, Hattie, I hope you're doing well because it's your turn. Oh! You know what, Hattie? It's okay. You did great. How about that, everyone? She did great, right? Alright everyone, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. Just kidding, we'll be back after these messages. I didn't wear a tie, but I probably should have, because that's what we have right now, a tie between the witches. Each witch has 1 point, and we're going to see who is the winner today with this final competition. That's right, it's time for transportation. So this is the most fierce part of the competition. Both witches on stage, both witches trying to send the other one to another location and bring him back. And here's the kicker, they only have 3 minutes. With 3 minutes on the clock, let's get it going! Enjoyed her trip. Well, that makes Emma the winner. All right, everyone. Yeah. Let's hear it for Emma. That's what I'm saying. All right. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, the winner of the 12th annual witching competition. Yeah.
If you practice being a nice person, your magic wouldn't flop.
My magic flop.